Thank you, Brian. RJ Reynolds High School sophomore linebacker Matt Gfeller was seriously injured during Friday night's game against Greensboro's Page High School. Reynolds team doctor told WXII 12 News that Gfeller was taken to the hospital where he was undergoing emergency brain surgery. At this hour, we do not know Gfeller's condition. Stay with WXII 12 News as we continue to learn more.